Weekend drivers may see delays along I-40. DOT crews will be doing epoxy work on bridges between 4th and the Big I. That work will be done on weekends from Friday 9 p.m. to Monday 5:30 p.m. It's expected to last through the fall. We did reach out to DOT to find out if there will be lane closures. We did not hear back.